the clinic. Today we will be doing a dark room eye exam. So we will be using lots of lights today. So if you ever feel comfortable, just let me know and I'll stop, give you a break. And let us begin. So if you could look at that painting over my shoulder, please. And I'll be using this light to look at your left eye. Just keep looking at it. Good. Okay. And now I'll be looking at your right eye, flashing the left eye. Looking for the consensual response. Good, now for the right eye, I'll be looking for the direct response. Oh, please look over to this shoulder now. Just looking at the direct response to the light. Good. Now to look at the consensual response in your left eye. I'm gonna put my hand. Actually, it might be more comfortable for you. Could you put your hand in front of your eyes like this? Good. Okay, and I'm just going to do a swinging light test. And so just look straight ahead, right at my nose. Okay, good. Alright, so next I just want you to try your best to follow the light, please. Okay, so just look at the light and follow it the best you can. Good. Okay, good job. Next, I just want you to look back at the light, focus on it directly, and just watch as it gets closer and closer and closer and closer and closer. Okay, good. And again, from the other side, look at the light, closer, closer, closer. Okay, good job. Alrighty, now I want you to look straight ahead for me. I'm just going to be looking inside your eye a little bit now. I'm going to have to get a little bit closer for this part. Okay, could you look up for me? you look down. Don't have a hand. I'm just gonna pull up your eyelids slightly. Okay. Look to your left. Now look to your right. Good. Okay, now for the other eye. Look straight ahead. Getting a peek deep into your eye. Okay, now look up. Okay, now look down. Good. Look to your left. Now look to your right. Okay, good. Alrighty, next up, I just want you to, real quick, focus right on my nose, dead center. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And just don't let the light distract you. Okay, good. Alrighty, now keep looking at my nose and let me know when the light leaves your field of vision. Good. 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 Okay. Okay, good. Alrighty. Now. Okay, I would like to try this real quick. So just look at my finger. And I want you to try and follow my finger through the light. Okay? Okay, good job. Alrighty, so next I would like you to just look straight ahead again, and I want you to let me know when the light enters your field of vision. Good. 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 Good job. Good. Okay. Okay, good. I just want you to look into the light for a little bit. I know it hurts your eyes, but I am using this to dilate your eyes a bit more. for the next part? Okay, good. And now tell me, what color is the painting behind me? Yeah? Good, okay. Alrighty. What else? I mean, just to finish things off, let's go back through the eye motions again. I want to see how your eyes have adapted, or if there's any change or improvement after dilation. Okay, so just focus on the light and follow it. Good job. I think that concludes everything for today. You did an amazing job, and you did well on some of the more untraditional tests that we added in ourselves. Thank you for coming, and I hope you have a great rest of your night. Have a good one. Goodbye. Hello everyone, this is Steampunky. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. I really appreciate all of you. As you can see, I'm in a new model, currently working on getting it set up for ASMR. Not sure when you'll see it next, but let me know if, just by off this initial look, if you like this one more than the last one. I can do more diverse outfits with this model. I have this default outfit, this outfit, and this outfit, and then obviously, Santa. I thank you all. If you have any suggestions, leave them in the comments or join my Discord. I do polls there pretty often for upcoming videos. And yeah, thank you all. Have a good night. Love you.